puck.
Mark Eaton went to the wrong side of the net. He's got to go to the other side of the net. Here we go. Matt Martin, who does this a lot with Adam McQuaid.
And McQuaid could throw him as well. So Martin figuring that he's got to spark his team that just gave up a goal a minute and a half into this contest. And they size each other up. They get that grab with the left. And Martin, as a lot of guys do now, Mike, trying to throw punches with the left. And McQuaid says, the heck with that. I'm going to start throwing the right.
And McQuaid's just getting back to 100% here, Dave, after he had a serious head injury falling into the end boards.
Adam McQuaid is one rough customer, very underrated fighter, and Matt Martin used to do this a lot when he played for the Sarnia Sting defending Steven Stamkos.
Well, I can tell you, every paying customer here at TD Garden is on their feet, and the linesman letting these guys go. Finally, McQuaid misses, and they both go a little bit off balance. The linesman step in. Pretty good cut on the lip of McQuaid.
Yeah, and pretty obvious that Martin just wants to get this thing rolling again. And maybe in the end for Adam McQuaid, since he's been a little bit skittish about this head problem that he's had since he landed in the end boards, maybe getting through this fight could be the best thing that happens to him.
So McQuaid has gone down to the locker room, undoubtedly to get stitched up.